What's going on YouTube, all of my subscribers? So as you can see by the title of this video, I know things. I really do know things. So before we get started with this video, this is a spoiler. So if you are watching The Masked Singer and you do not want to know who these people are, I'm not saying that I know for a fact these are the people, but I have a pretty good idea that I think these are exactly who these people are. So if you really just want to watch the show and you don't want to like even have any ideas of who it is, then by all means, do not watch this video. But trust me, you're going to want to watch this because I know things. There's a show called Masked Singer. For those of you guys who don't know, it's an amazing show. It's full of all these famous people, like actors, singers, wrestlers, chef, anybody in the world that's famous, known for anything, talk show host, all that kind of cool stuff. T-Pain, he was the winner last year, and it took me a minute to figure out who he was, because I was like, I know that voice, but it took me until my friend told me. And then I was like, that is T-Pain, and he shut it down. I mean, like, he was killer. And it was so good to see him without auto-tune, because everybody think like, oh, T-Pain auto-tune, blah 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 blah, and they say that he can't sing, but he just won. Just saying. And they basically designed these cool masks for them, and they put them in masks for them to do all kinds of crazy stuff. And we don't know who they are. So basically the whole panel has to guess who they are, and of course America as well. So the show premiered today. So I'm going to tell you guys who I already think some of these people are, because it's pretty freaking obvious. Like, I mean, really obvious. Like, three of them, I really feel like I know exactly who they are. Like, they can't hide their voices for anything. Like, I really feel like I know who they are. So the first person we're going to get into is the Flamingo. And another thing, guys, I probably will be stopping the videos or commenting throughout the videos and stuff like that. So just be aware of that. If you haven't watched the show and you thinking that you would just go watch this and be able to see the video, the whole video, no, that's not going to happen. What I said, baby girl, not going to happen. First person I think that I know who it is the Flamingo. So we're going to go ahead and listen to the video, and you guys tell me what you think. And I also got food. I'm hungry. What I said. Seafood salad. Hey! Now, I want you guys to really pay attention to this Flamingo, because I know you have to know who this is. Listen to her at the very beginning. Now, who does that sound like? I did a video about her. Doesn't that sound cheetah-licious to you? It sounds hella cheetah-licious, bitch. What I said. That is Adrian Ballone. Now, I know. So, they tried to be slick with this because they know we haven't heard Adrian singing forever since Cheetah Girls.
No matter where we come from, we can be ourselves and still be one.
Oh. But her voice is so iconic. Like, You can't, that kind of voice, like, you remember that voice.
We moving just like the ocean is pulling you in with every motion. You can't stop the beat this hot. Como fuego, 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 fuego.
You remember that voice, that Latin, like, style voice. And it was, like, when you hear that, it's just like, what? You tried to fool me? Girl, I know that was you. I know that was you. Because you boo. You bae. Call me. Right now. What I said. But y'all, that is Adrienne Ballon. Like, I'm telling you, like, there's no way that that's not her. That is her. That is Adrienne. I know for a fact that's Adrienne. For sure, for sure. So that's who, that is who I, hold on. Y'all, this is so good. Boom. It's a seafood salad. It got noodles, green onions, crab meat, shrimp, mayonnaise. Like, it's really good. Thirsty. That Chanel, I don't know what y'all think, but I really think that Chanel Adrienne Ballon is the flamingo. That's my guess. If you don't think that is, you're stupid. Sorry. But I said. So, the next person that I believe I know who it is Black Widow. Now, y'all, this season is going to be so epic because if this is who I think this is, and they both, like, was in this group together, and it was my Disney childhood, like, this is going to give me life. This is going to give me so much life, and I'm just going to be so happy. What I said. So, I'm going to let y'all listen to the video, and y'all tell me who y'all think this is, okay?
Clock strikes upon the hour, and the sun begins to fade. I spent enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away.
Y'all, who is that?
I've done alright until now. There's a light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, my lonely heart falls.
Y'all, who is that? I know y'all know who that is. I know y'all know who that is.
That's me and sister.
Hey, together. Hey, we make a family. That's another cheaty girl. That's another cheaty girl. What I said. That's another cheaty girl, y'all. That is Raven Simone. That is Raven Simone. You can't tell me that that's not her. Because I grew up off of her. So I know her voice.
Some call it magic, the things I see. And I don't understand it, or why it happens to me.
So first off, we haven't heard Raven sing in forever, since Disney. So everybody, of course, some people probably going to be like, oh, we don't remember what she sounds like. But if you really listen to her tone, she has one of those other voices that just stands out and that you remember. Like, oh, I think I know who that is, you know?
We feel afraid, but it's all right. The more things seem to change, the more they seem to change. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song.
Listen to this. Listen to how some of the words she say. like how some of the stuff she says.
Figure out how to chase my blues away.
Watch this.
I've done all right up till now.
When she said, I've done all right up till now, that is Raven. That's Raven. That's her. Because just watch this. People were saying like, oh, that might be Meghan Trainor. First of all, Meghan Trainor don't sound like that. Not saying that she sounds bad or anything. Meghan Trainor does not sound like that at all. She sound like this.
I won't take you for granted, cause we'll never know.
I said, did that sound like the widow? No, it did not. Try again. But y'all, that's who I think the Black Widow is, and I'm 99% sure that that is Raven Simone. So if they put two Cheetah Girls on this show, it's gonna be one good of a season, because first of all, they overlooked and people don't really remember them. People not really thinking about them right now. So the fact that they gonna come back and shut it down, I'm so ready. Cause it's the battle of the Cheetahs. And we've been ready for this. I've been waiting for this to happen. Because it's just so beautiful. It's so beautiful. So yeah, that's her. This last person that I think I know who this is the butterfly. So, y'all, this butterfly is so obvious who this is. It is so obvious. And Robin Thicke thought that Gladys Knight was this person, which was so stupid. It was so stupid. Like, they didn't even sound nothing similar to each other, and I want to just slap him in his mouth. But she actually appeared on this season, so I wonder if he gonna get it this time, because you said it was her, so now is your chance, because this is actually her. So y'all check this out. Now, who is that? Michelle. Come through, Michelle. Let them know that you want the weak clap in the groove. Let them know you want the weak clap in the groove. Hey, y'all, that's Michelle Williams from Destiny's Child. Y'all can't tell me that's not Michelle. Michelle thought she was slick walking up there. She thought she was slick. Because first of all, Michelle, she has this very, like, you can know it's her because her voice is not kind of whiny, but high whiny. It's
after all of the darkness and sadness, soon comes happiness. If I surround myself with positive things, I'm going to take a song and survive. Yeah.
hard to explain, but it's whiny, but you know it's her though. So I mean, she didn't even try to disguise her voice or nothing. Like, and what's so cool is Michelle is actually a really good singer, but she was just so overlooked with Beyonce and Kelly because they were better than her. So I mean, I'm really happy that she's going to be on the show, so that way she'll be able to show what she can actually do without Beyonce or Kelly. So like, we'll actually be able to hear her sing, just her, and hear how she would sound just by herself, because I know she left the group and became a gospel artist, but don't really hear any songs about her. The only song I know is Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus say yes, nobody can say no. When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. That's the only one. So this is gonna be good for her. So I'm really excited. And like, y'all, like, that's her. Like, that's Michelle. That is Michelle. Like, look at that bounce. Look at that bounce. Now, how many times have y'all seen Michelle do that bounce when she's singing? Y'all know she do that. She be dancing. She be. Now, what you sit there and do that, Michelle? That is Michelle. Almost had to slip. I got to take a bite off of that because I'm out of line for my actions for that. But y'all, that is Michelle. That's Michelle Williams. And it's so obvious. And I was reading the comments, and some people thought that was Fantasia. Now, let me tell y'all something. Let me get closer. Because if y'all thought that was Fantasia, something is wrong with you. Something is very wrong with you. Because let me tell you something. Fantasia. The Tasia that will kick her shoes off. The Fantasia that will just blow and then knock everybody out on the front row with one. She don't sound like that. This is what Fantasia sound like. You look at the video, number two, with some extra fries. Let me give you some apple pie. Now, let me tell you something. Did that sound like the Butterflare? Did that sound like the Butterflare? No, it did not. Because Fantasia, you gonna know a Fantasia yell. You gonna know a Fantasia yell. And when you see Fantasia, you gonna be seeing all kinds of jigging, all kinds of footwork, everything. The Butterflare didn't do that. So that's not Tasia. Don't throw Tasia on the bus like that. Fantasia was not on the bus. Fantasia was not on the bush. You put her there when she was already in the building. Don't do that. So, like I said, Michelle Williams, that's her. Nobody else. Don't say she's somebody else. Because it's not her. So, that's who I think are those three people, those three ladies on the mask. I think the Butterfly is Michelle Williams. Black Widow is freaking Raven Simone. And the Pink Flamingo is Adrian Malone. You guys watch the show. And then I really strongly feel like those three people are. So I'm going to keep up with the show and let you guys know. I might post some of my favorites and stuff like that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Hit that notification button so you can be notified every time I post a video, a talk video, a singing video. I'll be doing so much crazy stuff on here. It's ridiculous. But and if you didn't like this video, F you. Only you knew how much I do. do hate you. What I said. Y'all have a good day. I'm about to finish eating my food. And, yeah. Bye, y'all.